article on the Health Watch. Slowing down, maybe even stopping the aging process. Researchers say it could mean new treatments for age-related diseases like heart disease and cancer.
Health reporter Stephanie Stahl is here to tell us about this new research.
Pretty exciting stuff, wouldn't you say? Very interesting. You know, when you think about anti-aging, many people think of things that fight wrinkles. But this research is fighting aging from the inside.
Even for people who enjoy running or just relaxing, many have at least a few complaints about getting older.
Getting out of bed, it sounds like a rock band. Crack, snap, crackle.
Yeah, your aches and pains.
No energy and all kinds of stuff.
This researcher says he just might have the answer to those complaints. Dr. David Sinclair of Harvard Medical School says he's found a molecule that has proven to reverse aging in mice.
They drink it. And we see that within a week, they start to run further, they have more energy, and then we look at their tissues, their organs, and those are rejuvenated as well.
It's all about DNA. With young, healthy runners, for example, their DNA has not yet been damaged by the aging process.
So when we're young, there's a protein that works very well to repair our DNA. But as we get older, another protein comes in and stops that from happening. And what we've discovered is that there's a molecule that can get between them and pop them apart, so that this youthful protein can do its action again.
If approved, it's not something you'll be able to find on drugstore shelves. It will have to be purchased to prevent age-related diseases.
It won't just help your diabetes. As a side effect, it'll prevent cancer, and it'll improve your memory, and you'll have more energy as well.
If I'm gonna put it out, I'll try it, because I'm almost 50, and 30 will be nice again.
Wouldn't that be nice? Now, safety studies are expected to begin in the next couple of weeks. Professor Sinclair is convinced it's just a matter of time until scientists figure out how to reverse the aging process using his newly discovered DNA molecule.
Wonders of
science. Give me some of that.
I know. It'll help that guy at the beginning who said
that snap, crackle, pop.
Right. When he gets out of bed.
I hear you.
To that, right?
I feel you.
Thank you. Well, congrats.